Okay, so as my microphone was down, let's redo that intro. Hey everyone, Carlos here, and welcome to the day after Christmas Day. Okay, let's do this. Chests to steal quick presents. Because I'm just recording this after my other video. Let's get a blue present. Red. Purple. Cyan, pink. Am I invisible? Let's make 5x5s of everything. So I'm gonna have a perfect ribbon for each gift. So then we go here, 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 here. And then we don't have to fill in the entire middle. So we'll know where everything is. And then we go. Four, there's five. And then here's the last one. I'm not good at building presents. And then we go like this. Oh yeah, it looks amazing. Don't lie to yourself, Kungaloosh. Bop, 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 bop. Smaller present. Looks amazing. Let's do pink one right here. No, I did not make that. Okay. And then bop. 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 Let's just put some other presents down. Let's put a green one right here. Let's make this a bigger one. Two, three, let's make a cyan one right over here. This area needs some love. Let's make a small magenta one. Oh, can do this in time. Few seconds. And then just. Oh, wait. Let's make some double chests. I see that. Don't pretend I don't see that. I saw that. I see that. You should have done more presents. It said presents. See right here. Presents. There we go. We got presents. That's okay. Rave out. Now, this person actually put effort in. They put people opening presents. That's good. That is good. Presents, again. It has to be presents. Wow. That's poop. That is poop. Tell me the last time you saw a present like that, okay? Tell me the last time you saw a present like that. Well, it said presents, not Santa Claus, but they do a present, so this is okay. But they never specified if you should put Santa Claus in. Oh, this is actually really good. This one's real. This one's epic. Well, I see what you tried doing here, but when was the last time you saw presents connected like that? Well, I mean, yes, you did presents, but where's this one's ribbon? Where's its ribbon? Okay, I see what you tried doing here. You put a crappy tree in with crappy presents. The crappy tree won! How? How does a crappy tree win? How the crap did... I'm actually salty. And getting gifts. 5 deliveries? I don't wonder at delivery. Oh. Do I get anything else? In 6 days, I get more mystery box deliveries. And let's play another game of this. You might want to put some clothes on, dude. You might want to put some clothes on. Let's see, we got elves, candles. Next year, star. Candles is gonna be so easy. So we take this. And then you take that little dish thing they're always in. I mean, that's gonna be more of a, like these. That thing you put your finger through to help you carry it. Let's use it. We would expect it to be a bit larger, like a 5x5, I guess. So let's just make a bigger 5. Oops. Then we have a space of 3 to put it in. Well, let's use like smooth sandstone. Let's get the wick. Oh. Dang it, we have to move this one over completely. I do not know what firework looks like. I am stupid. I'm a pyromaniac and I should know what fire looks like. This was gonna be so good, but turned out so bad. Oh yeah, there we go. Looking so much better. And then you knock that run off, sort of. There we go. Kungaloosh. Yes, I know. Tools. It would make more sense if it was running off right there. So, just swap sides. Boom. Let's change the floor to wood, though. And then plot weather. Sunny. Plot time. 9 p.m. Are there any custom skulls I need? Ooh, particles. Fire particle. Maybe put a few angry villagers, like smoke. And you just put a few.
No. I scoot up.
It says candles. I did a candle. Oh, well, these look nothing like candles. I'm sorry, these look nothing like candles. These are super poop. It said candles. It said candles, not present. There we go, we finally have a good candle. Eh. Yeah, but they did the same thing as me. Good. It's better than mine. I mean, it's kind of poop. They've, like, put no effort into a candle part. I mean, I see what they did here. It's better than mine. Why the fire in the corner? Wow. I mean, they put no effort into a candle. Now, these are okay. I just don't know what that is. I don't want to know. Wow. I have no clue. It looks like a face and a cake. Well, a guy with candle nipples. Or I have no clue what I'm looking at. Yeah, second. Let's go, my dudes. This is mine. I'm coming back, baby. Aw. Do you get any gifts? Let's think of asking the game a Grinch simulator. I'm a blue Grinch. I'm gonna steal Christmas. Gonna just dash through the snow and one horse up and sleigh. Through the fields I go, laughing all the way. Ha ha ha. One up there, one right there, one right there, one right there, none right there, one right there. You probably already saw one that I did not see. Give yourself a pat on the back if you found one that I didn't find. People know how to get into these houses. It's quite simple. Hi. So next time, kind of a challenge. Wait, was that one right there? Oh, no. There was one right there. There's one right here. Somewhere. Oh, this one's difficult to get into. I don't know if anyone got into here yet. Ah, dang it. Wait a minute, can you even make that jump? I don't think you can. That jump's impossible. There's a different way in. It's right here. Hey, when I'm Kungloosh, I have no clue what I'm doing. But another one. Hey. Simon, dude. I see you. Can I get before the time runs out? Let's see that one, but I don't get to it in time. Maybe I can get to this one though. Okay. Got it. Easy. That was so easy. That's why I haven't recorded on here. Oh well. Thanks everyone for watching. See y'all next time. And goodbye.